To increase extension of the shoulder, have the patient stand with her back to the table. The patient grasp the edge of the table with the fingers facing forward. Have the patient begin to squat while letting the elbows flex. This technique should not be performed if the patient is prone to anterior subluxation or dislocation of the shoulder joint.